Okay guys, so this is going to be my updated eyebrow routine. First, I like to start off with my spoolie brush. I'm just brushing those hairs up and over. Now I'm going to take my eyebrow angle brush. And I don't start from the front, I just start through the middle. As you can see here, I'm not starting from the very top. I'm adding my tail. Just filling in those eyebrows. Now I'm just taking my spoolie and brushing. Now I'm going to take my Pro Concealer. And I actually mixed it with a brown, a darker brown, to get the color that I had. Because when I bought that concealer, I couldn't find my exact color. Now I'm just fixing. Cleaning up those brows. Now I'm taking my Fit Me, Maybelline in 355. Just cleaning up those brows. Please pay no attention to my right eyebrow. I did my left one way better. Sometimes I can get my right eyebrow to act right. Other times I can't. But I think I did pretty good with my left eyebrow. I'm not a professional. This is just what works for me. Hope you guys enjoyed this eyebrow routine. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys.